Thank you very much. No Gary on guitar.